Okay, lovelies, so today I'm gonna be eating a meatball sub from Subway. Now, I'm only gonna eat half because I ate the other half that my mom was eating, and I don't want to get too full. So, let's get started. Yummy, it looks so good. And what I've put in this is tomatoes, lettuce, olives, and jalapenos with no sauce. Get a thumbnail. So how are you guys doing? As for me, I'm good. I wanted to record yesterday, but I only had a half a fish saved for me yesterday, and I wanted to record that because it's smoked bungless or milkfish, but I only got saved half of that. And it's gonna be a interesting mukbang with just half of a fish. Oh, and I got the Italian herb and cheese. Can't really see the meatball in there, but yeah, it's there. And I just got the sandwich today, not the meal. So what are you guys eating with me today? And I don't want to make this too short of a video, so. I'm gonna take my time eating it. I was thinking of starting off my video with half a day, my cute lovelies. And half a day means welcome. In tomorrow. I'm gonna take my time eating it. I don't want to eat the whole thing because I had half of my mom's own sandwich she was eating. And right now it's still kind of breakfast for me, and I'm not a breakfast eater. But I wanted to record this before my bread gets all soggy and then everything just falls out and goes. Oh yeah. So what is your guys' favorite thing at Subway? And have you tried that flat Zilla or something? Like a flatbread pizza? Have you guys tried that? Because there's one lady before me, she was ordering that, and I was like, huh, that looks interesting. Maybe I'm gonna try that one day. I'm gonna get that and try it on camera for you guys and see how it looks. But the one that she ordered looks pretty good because it's almost like chicken parmesan And I love chicken parmesan. That is one of my all-time favorite Italian food is chicken parmesan. That is my favorite. Like when my Denny's used to serve that, I would always get that. Because it was my favorite. Either that or the sampler, the one with the chicken strips, fries, onion rings, and mozzarella sticks. And then I would have like gravy on the side for my fries. Oh, and I think I was born to live in Canada because they have this thing called poutine. And I was watching it on Loving Life Fam, they're them eating poutine. And I was like, wow. I actually love dipping my fries in gravy. Sorry about that. I need to get me another camera. Because I am using my phone and before I started recording this, my mother-in-law called, and then while I'm recording, my sister-in-law calls, so I need to get me another camera. But what I was saying was that, I was Loving Life Fam when they're eating poutine. I was like, wow, that looks good. Maybe I'll try and make that one day. Get pre-made french fries, don't need to fry. And I don't know if we have cheese curds here on this island. But maybe I'll be able to use whatever kind of cheese as long as it's cheese. It might not be authentic like Canada, but I want to try that out. Because it looks interesting. It looks good. And I love their videos too. I kind of recently found out about their channel. And I love their family. They're so cute. Even their son, because he speaks his mind, and that's what I like. He speaks his mind. That's how I like people to be, to speak their mind and not be afraid to, you know, say something, you know, have their own opinion. Because me, I am very opinionated and I have my own opinions. And my boyfriend sometimes thinks I'm being mean, but I'm not being mean. I'm just being straight out, you know? Because there is a difference between being straight up and mean. There's a difference. Now, if you're just mean because you just want to be mean, then. But if you're the type of person that likes to speak their mind, then hey, do it. Even if the person gets offended, just do it. You know? Because we're all entitled to have our own opinions. And if I don't like something, then I'll say it. And I hope this video is not too short. Because I am taking my time eating this. Just so the video won't be that short. And I get so like motivated when I see other people making or posting out their videos. I'm like, man, I should get back into it, you know? But the lazy bug hit me. It did, the lazy bug did hit me. But yeah, I need to get me another camera, or if not, then another phone that with a bigger gig in it. Cause, oh boy, I don't want to be interrupted when I'm recording. Oh yeah, and do you have any requests for me to do any reaction videos? If you guys do, just let me know down in the comment box below. Who do you want me to react to? Whether it's a music video, a YouTuber, anything. Just let me know. And I will do it. Because even that one I like, because it makes me think when I'm trying to edit my reaction video. You know, it's making me make sure that I get the timing right when I start recording, you know, my reaction. It really does make me think. I don't like that. Where I'm constantly using my brain. I don't like that, but it's fun. It really is fun. Like for my last reaction video, I got 100+ views, and that was the Michael Jackson Grammy Awards performance. I got 100+ views for that one. I was like, wow. Okay. So, if you guys want me to do a reaction video, give it a like. And, tell me what reaction videos you guys want me to do. Because I really like doing those. It's fun. I don't know, it's fun for me. Oh yeah, I'm sorry for my last video that I recorded for my taste test. I forgot to turn on the flash on my camera. Oh yeah, and I don't know if I mentioned this before, but with this phone I have, it has a flash for the selfie side, and that's what I like. I like it, but it's kind of blinding because I'm looking at the lens, but I'm also looking at the flash, and I'm like, whoa, I'm blinded, I'm seeing spots. I don't even know how many minutes it's been already. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna save this for my lunch. Because this girl is done and I don't want to get too full, because I start to get bloated. Yeah. It's not fun. When I get all bloated, it's really not fun. And I'm recording on my bed again. Oh, and how many of you guys had a good Mother's Day? How many of you mothers had a good Mother's Day? Let me know. And what did you get for Mother's Day? Like, did you get a spa day? Or did you get to be lazy for the whole day, not do anything? Your husband or your kids are the one doing everything for you. Or your wife, you know? But yeah. Whew. I am full. I ate half and then a half, so that pretty much it makes it a whole sub. And how many of you like the taste test video? Let me know. Because that was pretty fun. Oh yeah, and I'm still, you know, trying to get myself ready for that 2-time spicy noodle challenge. I'm only going to do one pack of that because I have watched other videos of people eating it and they were like on the verge of tears. And I've tried the black one. I think that's the 1-time spicy one or the regular one. And that thing got me shaking. I was like, woo! So I can't wait to see with this one. But I am gonna do it. But I'm also gonna have like maybe a fried egg on the side. Maybe 2 fried eggs. You know, just to like trick my mind or something. But I am gonna do it. And they do sell it here at my local mom and pop store. I saw it. But I'm only gonna get 1 pack of that. I can't do 2. I really can't. Okay, my lovelies. Hopefully this was a good enough video. I didn't want it to be too short. Like where it was only like 2 to 5 minutes long. I want it to be a little longer. You know, keep things interesting. So, my K-lovelies, be good, be safe, much love, and God bless. And I will see you next time.